A Wyoming Valley West school program is off the chopping block, at least for now anyway. Parents were worried the board would make the decision to nix the gifted education program at a meeting today. But the school board president says they have no need to worry, as no decision will be made without them.
It's an idea that was put out, but no decision has been made. We haven't even had one meeting on it as a board. So once we get together, like I promised them, it may be a month or two or 3 months.